Hi, in this video we are going to have a look at the game Parking Jam 3D. The idea of this game is to remove all the cars from the parking lot without them. Yeah, they can only move in straight lines, so they cannot go through anything that blocks them. So for example, this green car here cannot go to the front because this other car here cannot go to the back because of this small wall. This car can move without a problem. This car can also move without a problem. This also without a problem. And now that these have been moved, the others can also move without a problem. So conceptually, it's just what it should be quite easy to understand, and it's quite a simple logic puzzle game. The game is for free, which unfortunately in this case means there are a lot of advertisements in between levels. One of the problems of this game is that the levels are actually quite simple, I would say. So you play a level very fast and then you actually spend more time watching an ad than you have been playing. Of course, for a small amount you can get rid of those ads, I would prefer to have an idea whether the game is worth it first, and that's a bit difficult to judge. So let's remove those cars that I can again. You can see it is quite simple. I think the idea is that there should be more cars and more the parking space being bigger to make it more challenging, but so far from what I've seen, it is not really that challenging actually. So let's play a couple of more levels. Should be a bit of variation coming up. Okay. So now we have an old lady walking around. We have to evade her. Not so hard, but at least the parking place has become bigger. It does get annoying quite fast to look at these ads. Hey, now we are back to a very small one. What is that about? I guess that was a one-time challenge, which is a bit annoying because we have these very small parking places. It's not just challenging at all. Okay, well, let's just quit. Not that much variation more to show you. I give this overall only 6 out of 10 stars. It's still a fun concept, nice idea, I would say, but it's just not challenging enough, not interesting enough to play for a long time. If you have any comments or any questions, as always, much appreciated, and thanks for watching this video.